Take it! Yeah! 1-1. Keegan's never beat Webbite before, but he could do it.
That was a grab.
Yeah, that's a good up throw up air. He seems to be landing a good chunk of those.
The dash dance. I think Keegan's just like playing very, like trying to bait out stuff.
Yeah, he's not.
You know, playing very reactionary.
He's not overcommitting to anything.
Oh, kill all the Shy Guys.
Oh, the sound's delayed this week.
It feels like it's kind of lagging.
Yeah.
Like,
I think watch the small screen maybe.
Oh, is that better?
No, it's not. Never mind.
Because like I can hear it, and then it's like I'm waiting for like a rest, but I don't hear the
sound. I think it's because we can hear it on the other TV, and we're hearing it in here. Yeah.
No, but I feel like even that sound in the headphones is not synced. See? That was definitely not synced.
Oh, well.
Okay, anyways, so... Keegan's down to stock.
Oh, shit, he is. Oh.
Okay, it's actually so weird to commentate when you hear the sound before it actually happens.
Yeah, this is actually weird.
Okay.
Okay, Keegan's... This counter pick didn't work, fortunately. Hasn't worked yet.
I wonder if he'll go back here. Because the thing is, Fox can die so early here, too.
Yeah. I think I like Pokemon more in this matchup.
Oh,
he's dead. Oh.
Oh! Oh! Oh. Okay, I thought he got the up B, but...
Yeah.
Alright, Stadium.
Alright. Taking a page out of my book. Yeah. I think he's doing a good job. He's mixing up his ground approaches really well.
Yeah, I like him lasering too. Like, force Web Wipe to approach.
Just like, trying to like play the overshoot-undershoot game doesn't really work too well. I mean, it can, but it doesn't look like it was. At least against Web Wipe. So, like, staying ground is probably a better idea.
Oh, he's living.
Oh!
Yeah, that was a low
influence. Punish him.
Yeah, no punish.
Come on, Keegan.
Ooh, fishing for the up smash.
Yeah, that's like almost worked, but really not a good idea. Oh, can't be that was not a good idea. Nice.
Ooh, up smash out of shield, okay.
Let's go, Keegan.
Just run away and laser. Oh, or shine. I feel like it's super ballsy to running shine up off.
I think it's hard to react to.
Especially hard to react to running shine?
Yeah. I think if you just... You don't run across the stage, but close to them, it's really hard to react to.
But the thing is, you don't really get that much off it either.
You can running shine grab. You can, like, try and condition them with, like, doing, like, run-up up smash, and then, like, switch it up with run-up shine. Or, like, the real mix-up is just, like, straight-up run-up grab.
Tech off the tree. Oh, no tech.
Let's go, Key.
Ooh.
Bad Pokemon.
The tree was definitely saving Keegan.
Yeah. All right, he's got a lead. Just camp him. You can tell we're a little biased. Who doesn't want an upset? Who doesn't want a 10-game set versus Puff?
Exactly.
It's just shitty Evo. That's all it is. Okay, he needs to stop those side Bs. That, like, doesn't work.
I mean, it worked there.
It kind of worked, but he's going to stop covering ledge dash. He's just going to, like... read that hard. He's probably nervous, which is an issue. Nice. He's really getting them with those up smashes out of shield.
Yeah, all three stocks so far have been a up smash out of shield.
Is he like, I think he's what's it called? He's getting on the opposite side of his shield so we can't shield grab him, and then Web Wipe just doesn't seem to know what to do.
Yeah.
Crossing, it's a cross up. I can't speak English. nice. It was kind of bad DI on those up tilts. Nice. He's doing a really good job of just like mixing up lasers and then it just approaching.
I feel like this is up throw, up air kill percent.
Come on, Keegan.
Or at least it's like a laser away.
Yeah, are we gonna just see like the typical, the fox gets up thrown and just dies? I'm gonna be really mad if that happens. Uh-oh.
Up throw up air?
Nice!
Yeah.
Alright.
See, I told you it's correct percentage.
Yeah.
I know that from Mauricio.
Oh, yeah?
Alright, 2-2.
Shoutouts to Mauricio. Wish you were here.
Mauricio hasn't come to one of these in, like, a year.
Oh, yeah?
Over a year. Actually, probably exactly a year.
Okay, Fountain. This is interesting. I don't think this is, like, that bad. This is, like, still good for Fox. It's hardly a counter pick, honestly. He did lose on Battlefield, so I guess he didn't want to go back to Battlefield.
He lost on Battlefield? He.
Yeah. Well,
he won on Battlefield.
Keegan won game one.
Oh, Webwipe lost. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dash techs aren't really leading to anything, but they're working. They're just not doing anything.
Oh, okay. He's super lucky the forward air sent him on stage.
So now Webwipe's kind of mixing up, like, he's doing those short hop forward airs instead of just, like, spamming back air.
Oh, tournament winners.
He hasn't been going for that many grabs.
But, like, if he gets one, he can kill.
Yeah. Well, I'm talking about Webwipe. We haven't seen many rests. At least from what I can remember. Nice. He's landing so many of those.
Yep.
Webwipe's forgetting how to SDI, apparently.
I mean, the SDI is hard.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely hard, but... He's been hitting way too many of them.
I feel like at that percentage, though, it's much harder to SDI, you know? Like, when it's barely in kill percent.
Yeah, nice.
It's when you're higher percent that it's easier to SDI.
Yeah. He's not living to, like, 200 either, which is really good. Or anything stupid. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright. Good.
Yeah. I think Keegan's strategy is attack 1%.
Yeah.
And then get either up smash out of shield or up throw.
Yeah. I think he needs to stay...
Ooh, that short hit was so close.
He needs to stay grounded a little more. I think he's trying to hit him in the air too much, and that's what Wei wants. Everyone give Keegan your energy. Let's go, Keegan. I want to believe. I want to stay here till 1 a.m.
You know, Keegan said he wanted the three-peat.
Oh, yeah?
I think he's won the past two tournaments, so he wants the third.
Yeah. Ooh, there we go. Okay.
I heard the rest before it happened.
Task level 0% punish. Let's go. All right. Okay, 41. That's pretty good. Don't get grabbed. Okay. Oh,
that didn't kill. Because, yeah, this is scary now. This could be Keegan's last stock in the tournament. Oh, no.
No, don't. No.
Walling it with back airs.
Oh, you can't.
Dash deck.
Let's go. All right. All right. Let's go, Keegan. Uh-oh.
He's dead. Oh, okay. He went first stage. That was good.
All right. Good. Nice name. Oh, this is death.
Oh, that's dead. No. That was so close.
Oh, not like this.
Well played.